The Needletooth Nightmare, the Barracuda. Most recognize it as the title of a classic rock radio staple. Did you know that it's also a fish? Well, it's true. The Sultan of Speed, the Mako. Aggressive, the Mako is known as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako. The Bayou Brawler, the American alligator. Has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddies stunt show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity. In Killing the Kingfish, the bull shark displayed the evolutionary anomaly, the hammerhead. Bull Shark triumphs, overcoming her opponent's clearly superior depth perception. The Emperor of the Deep, the Great White.
Is that it?
The hunt ends, but this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. Great White is often referred to as the King of the Ocean, which gives it a skewed understanding of the role of a monarch in modern society. White and black attack, the Orca. The featured attraction at marine mammal parks now have a new favorite trick, killing things. Back in the good old days, the world practically ran on sperm whale oil. Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for
the
all
the cetacean assassin,
spermicin.
The sperm whale.
famously ran on sperm whale oil. Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermicide.